Save me. The fence saved me. Welcome to my vlog today. It's super cold. I forgot my glasses, but I remembered my beanie and my jacket. Because you know what? It's damn cold in Philadelphia. If I was traveling from somewhere to Philadelphia, I would bring a coat. Because I would have looked up the weather and been like, it looks like it's cold. I should bring that. Do you know who didn't bring a coat to Philadelphia? That's Wombat. He was like, I'm coming from balmy warm Mississippi to Philadelphia. With no coat, just that super sweet BQE hoodie. What do you mean, wouldn't it, your coat wouldn't fit in what, your luggage?
Yeah.
I think, remember those bugs that have been crawling in our ears?
Yeah.
I found another one. So Wombat came down here because there's a Tiny Whoop race tomorrow for $1,000 fucking. And he was like, yo, that sounds sick. Plus I want to get out the South. It's like, come on to Philadelphia. We'll go to the Tiny Whoop race. Maybe we'll win $1,000, probably get 12th and 20th place respectively, but hey, it'll be fun. We get to see all the homies and fly some hoops around. That's tomorrow. We got, you know, time to kill today. I am avoiding doing my job, so why not go fly drones in the park? We're here at Red Gazebos, aptly named, because look at that, the tops of the gazebos are red. Y'all might remember this spot from a bunch of videos where I got frustrated and crashed and stuff, but I love it here. There's like all these cool scraggle trees to catch your quad. There's all this cement red gazebo things to smash your quads on. It's great. Wombat didn't even break anything yet, right? Right. Oh, and check this out. This company sent me these batteries, fully maxed, like 1600 mAh, 100C, doesn't mean anything, fucking packs. But they're all like flat and squarey, so they fit on my frame kind of weird, but it's whatever. I flew one cycle with them and I was like, these suck, but it was also really cold out and it was the first pack. So this pack right now you're gonna see will be the second flight on these. Let's see if it does okay. I don't know. Also, the minimum throttle of my quad is fucked up and I changed it just now. So if you see some wigglies, I'm blaming it on min throttle, not pilot error. Time to rip. This radio, that guy's car ran out of gas, so he's calling AAA on Wombat's phone. He has to go see what streets we're on so AAA can come, but Wombat doesn't trust his iPhone 3 with this guy, so he's gonna go follow him. So it's cool, the fully charged, is that what the fuck? Fully max. The fully max battery feels like a battery. I wasn't like crazy impressed with it or anything, but it is 39 degrees outside and it's the first cycle that battery's been charged on. And well, it's the first time I've flown that battery. Here's the thing, the battery showed up fully charged, which I thought was kind of weird. They got here and I put them on my charger and it was like ready to go. It was like fully charged. That's kind of sketchy, but whatever, you know, maybe it's been sitting at full charge for a while, so there wasn't that much performance out of it, but I'm gonna charge them up and run them some more and see if I like them or not. Thank you, Fully Max, for sending them to me. Thank you, Adam, for hooking that up. Appreciate you, bro. I have some more quads. Looks like Wombat didn't get murdered for his Nokia flip phone. They're on the way back, so I'm gonna put on a Race Day Quads battery, which are currently my preferred ones. Am I crying? I love Race Day Quad batteries so much. Thank you, Race Day Quads, I love you. I'm gonna go fly my quad some more at the Red Gazebos.
Climbs up the steps one by one to get
And now we're back at the house. We couldn't wait to watch ourselves, our own footage, so we just popped our shit. Popped the memory card in the TV, because you can put memory cards in my TV or something. We're done flying, that was a fun day. Tomorrow's the race, so we really should have been practicing Tiny Whoop. Where's the camera one, camera two? Camera two, three? Camera three. We really should have been practicing Tiny Whooping all day since tomorrow's this big $1,000 race, but we flew a little bit of whoops last night, none today. Now it's time for the fucking Healthy Choices Bot Grinder stream live at 9 p.m. every Friday night. So, you know, if you haven't watched any of my live streams, every Friday at 9 p.m., come on my YouTube, this YouTube, and watch my live streams. Tomorrow's the race, so we're gonna practice some Tiny Whoops. Maybe, probably not. We're just gonna show up an hour late and hope we still have a spot at the fucking race. Who knows? Thanks for watching this video. If you haven't listened to the World's Greatest Drone Pilots podcast, there's a link below. Check out our podcast. Don't buy any of my frames. Don't buy my motors. Don't subscribe. Press the thumbs down button on this video. Throw your computer out of the window so you never have to see one of these horrible fucking videos again. I love you. Thank you. Bye. Till next time.